Well, hello, Tomorrow. Apparently, you've brought your ugly pants today. Yes. Yeah. All right.
Great. I've got 2 layers of this, which is almost enough to finish the whole thing. I think I'm gonna have to make one more piece of this. All right, if I did this right, that should be 36 that way already. Yeah, slightly over. Good. Okay, nice and careful. These pieces get stronger, you know, over time. So when they're new like this one, they're kind of fragile. Makes them easy to cut, also easy to break them. Good-looking stuff. Whew. That is awesome. All right, I guess I just do what I did yesterday. Get it all mortared in.
All right, I'm pretty sure that between that, this, those two pieces, this, and this guy here, I have just enough to finish this thing. If I measure everything and don't make any mistakes and do it just right. Oh, nice stuff. Ah, that came out so nice.
It'll be dry.
Well, I still need to get the tiles on it.
All right. Morning exercise is complete.
Now I can work on this thing. I need a piece over here, one here, there, and one there. Then I can work on the top. And I'm about 99% sure I have enough. Yeah, that's plenty. Oh, beauty. Well, that looks nice and strong. Totally what I was going for. All right. Now, tiles. Oh yeah, right there. Tiles, right. Obviously I don't have any brand new boxes of tiles. However, I have some pretty good looking, you know, ones I got for almost free. Looks about right. I'll obviously wipe all this off in a little bit after they're solidified and locked in place. I don't want to move them now. I wanted white tiles up here to match that counter back there. Down here, I'm thinking maybe gray tiles, partly because I have gray tiles and just because I feel like it. Phew! Time to jump in the ocean. I love that. Yeah. Ooh, now I need to make a chair over here, a bench chair. No, first I need to go swimming. Been working on this all day. Man, it came out so nice.
Oh, I really want to clean off the top, but I don't want to mess anything up. Should probably do that tomorrow. Yeah, all right, let's go swimming. All right.
This guy should be ready to clean off.
No, sir, I don't like it. I have to tear the whole thing down and redo it. Are you kidding? This is awesome. Oh, this is great. I got kids eating zones over there. They can put their balls and whatever in these little spots. They can each have their own little spot. And then I got all kinds of shelves for stuff, and they're all made out of concrete, so they're not gonna get, I don't know, termites or whatever wood-eating things. And up here, I can eat up here while I'm doing stuff and doing my cooking and everything over here. Oh, this is great. Yeah, I don't really like sitting down, even when I'm eating. So this is, yeah, this is like right at the right standing eating height. Well, I guess I can put my stuff away now. Now that I have my kitchen back.
Where do these guys go?
That's where they go. Oh, I can let this go back.
And on this side, it's high enough that I have to make high seats for the kids to sit on, which will make it harder for them to get off and leave things while they're eating. So they're kind of like locked in by elevation. I think the chair on this side is going to be this thing. I have to finish this. At least this will cover part of the space. Two kids can sit there. I also rounded my corners so any kids coming by won't scratch themselves. Man, I did a better job on this one than the other one. That one's much rounder. Well, I could always fix that up a little. Although I don't think I care. Totally good, man. Totally good.